That's the first one. That's Abraham. Verse 17. By faith, Abraham, when he was tried, offered up Isaac, and he that had received the promises offered up his only begotten son, of whom it was said that in Isaac shall thy seed be called. Verse 19. Accounting that God was able to raise him, and even from the dead, from whence also he received him in a figure. You see what I'm talking about? Abraham had to go. God had prepared it. He said, but sacrifice your son for you to inherit. He said, that was the promised son. That was the promised child. That was the promise. So the fact that you do not have the money, or you do not have the building or the car you want, you desire now, does not mean God has failed it in any way. Because when you read that Genesis chapter 22, you see that God's provision was available at the point of the need. God's provision was available at the point when the sacrifice needed to be met. God's provision was available at the point when he needed the sacrifice. God did not need the sacrifice of Isaac's sacrifice, but he needed to test Abraham to make sure they're on the same level. Could it be possible that God is testing you and I today for tomorrow to make sure that you're on the same level with him? God does not test you to see if it will fail. No, he tests you to make sure you two are walking the same path. Hallelujah. And when he tests you, he doesn't give you all the information at the same time. He gives you one bit at a time. As you get there, at the point of each need, he makes what? Provision. The fact that the car, the money, the house is not there now does not mean that God has failed it or that you have failed it anyway. It doesn't mean that. Not at all. So you see, the provision, the way we are talking about, it is provided for. God has abundantly and most abundantly made provisions for you and I. So the fact that we may not have them in our pocket, in our possession, at present, it doesn't mean that we have failed or we missed it. It doesn't actually particularly mean that. It may be that we are being tested to make sure we're on the same track. It may well be that we need to move to the next level, to come up hither in order to possess our possession. Father, we thank you. We give you praise.